Hey there guys, what's up? It's your boy, Pokesimator, back with another YouTube video for you guys on the channel. Today's video is going to be us reviewing Sunday, the 26th of July, 7 PM content drop. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Right then guys, let's have a look at what EA have dropped. Let's have a look. They have dropped a flashback Rodrigo Palacio. That's an interesting card, you know. I used to play with Rodrigo Palacio in FIFA 14 when he was goated. But this is a sick card. 4-star, 4-star, high work rate. 95 plays, 94, 97 dribbling, 94 shooting, 64 defending, 90 passing, 90 fizz. They have maxed out his card. Like, they've maxed out his card to the best of their ability. 99 finishing, 99 attacking position, 97 acceleration, 93 sprint speed. The only things I would say are wrong with this card. The strength is 80. The long pass is 70. Okay, take in mind he's a striker, so you don't necessarily need to make a long pass, but still take that in mind that if you are trying to play them long 1-2s, be difficult. But apart from that, his shot power is good, his composure is good, that card is nuts. Leadership trait, finesse shot trait, and technical dribbler as a CPU AI, he's got that trait as well. I mean, let's have a look at the SBC. There's one SBC actually only have to do for him, which is an 84 rating team with 80 chem and one Serie A player. I'm going to max this card, like price cap this card at about 140 to 170k. Like, you guys are going to have the fodder to do him. I would advise you guys to actually do this card. Even if you don't end up using him, he's incredible fodder for like SBCs. But if this was me and I had the fodder to do him, trust me, he would be my team. I loved him back in 2014. And if this card would play anywhere near to how you used to play in 2014, I would do this card. Like, I would love it. So yeah guys, I'm going to give this a dub from EA, like a huge dub, this is insane. So yeah guys, if you guys have liked this video, please make sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll be back with you guys tomorrow with more 7 PM content. Without further ado, has been your boy Pokesimator12, and I'm out. Peace.